set a truck that you want to be able to load those on, and then you can go in and position these. So this isn't for everybody. A lot of people think that there's no way that I'm going to tell anybody how to load the truck. Those guys will do it. But if you have complex assemblies or something like that, and you need to be able to do that, you can do that using this tool. Okay. So a couple things. I already showed you this as far as the load.